Hello Cancerians, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and in this video we'll be having a look as to what's in store for you for the month of July. And happy birthday my Cancerians. And as these are general readings, they won't be resonating with each and every one of you, so just take what resonates and leave the rest. For personal readings, the details are given in the description box below. So let's see what's the main or the overall energy for Cancerians for July. Queen of Cups. Okay, you are being very, very intuitive. You are emotional about something or someone. You are just trying to be in touch with your intuition, listen to your intuition as to what's the right decision. Should I make a move? What should I do in this situation? Should I make a move or not? So trying to look for answers within, trying to look for your inner guidance as to what is the right move or the right decision here. Something like that. So let's see, why is this Queen of Cups here for? Let's explore this Queen of Cups for Cancerians. So for that we have Six of Swords, the Page of Pentacles, the Eight of Cups. Okay. Oh, huge letting go. Okay, just wanted to have a look at another one. That is again the Ten of Swords. So Ten of Wands, so Ten of Swords, Ten of Wands, Eight of Cups. So definitely a huge letting go of a situation. Okay, a major, you're really leaving behind something, and I really feel your some chapter of your life is definitely closing here, and that is what you are making a decision on and trying to understand that is what is the right move. But definitely Cancerians, to put it in one line, seeing all the cards here, you are even resisting the urge to fall back into what you are leaving. It's something like that. So to start with, you have the Six of Swords, the Page of Pentacles, and the Eight of Cups. So you are ready for a new beginning. You are closed off to something and you are ready to start something new after quitting and leaving behind whatever it was which was not serving you right now. You were maybe at some point in time it was important, but as for now you feel that you need to release this. You want to exit it, quit it. You want to feel liberated, and that is what you are doing. You are really done with the chapter of your life here with the Six of Swords, the Eight of Cups, and the Ten of Swords. So you have, I think, already begun this. Or you're planning for most of you. What I feel is you're in the process of it already, and you are feeling liberated and happy. You're feeling at ease and you're feeling the peace once you are leaving behind whatever it was, and you are ready that okay, if I leave everything behind, I may have to start from scratch, and you are ready for that. You are ready for that. And the beautiful thing here is that after you release everything, here you are with the Emperor. This is your confidence, this is your energy, this is your, I should say, vibe over here with the Emperor. So you are back in control. So whatever you are leaving is the right decision, to leave it or to quit it, because you are feeling empowered, you are feeling good about yourself, you are feeling confident, and you are really building up whatever, if whatever you are quitting, you are back, you are feeling more powerful than before, more confident than before, more abundant also, I should say, than before. It's, you knew, nothing to be said about the Emperor. Okay, so after you release or leave whatever needs to be left, you are empowered with the Emperor. With the Seven of Wands, again, you want your own peace, you're choosing your own peace, you are leaving the struggle, you are just leaving this struggle and even the temptation. With the Devil, the Temperance, and the Knight of Pentacles, you are definitely even letting go of the tension. Okay, no, I really don't want it. I don't want to fall back into the trap once again. I really don't want to go into that once again. And that is what you are doing. So you are resisting the temptation, because with the Devil, after the Devil, we have the Temperance. So you are trying to sort out your life. You are trying to moderate your life. You are trying to balance your life. You are releasing the temptation, resisting. You are resisting the temptation of falling back into the same life or the same path or the same situation or same relationship, whatever it was. And with the Knight of Pentacles, I see you moving away. Slowly, gradually, but definitely. So we have so many cards. You are just turning your back with Eight of Cups, Ten of Cups, Knight of Cups, moving away from something, definitely moving away from something, which was really important. It's, and this release and this leaving of isn't easy. It's something big in your life. Let's see what is the guide message from here. Again, we have the King of Spades. So this is, you are feeling more empowered. You are feeling good. You are feeling empowered. You are feeling confident after leaving whatever needs to be left. Guidance from the angels. Nine of Emotion. This is the magical time of your life when wishes are granted and dreams come true. It may seem that good luck is following you, but actually these happy times are just the reward of being loving and a wonderful person. Your angels are asking you to enjoy your life and have more fun. So Cancerians, I'll be exploring this reading further, and the link of that extended reading is given in the description box below. You're most welcome to join me there on Patreon, and if you choose to, otherwise it's nice for stopping by, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.